So let's recap the code we had at the end of unit two. So we defined a procedure, getNextTarget, that would take a page, search for the first linked target on that page, return that as the value of URL, that would be the first output, and also return the position where the end of the quote is so we know how to continue. And then we define the procedure printAllLinks that keeps going as long as we can. As long as there are more URLs on the page, it will find the next target, store these in the variables URL and endPause to keep track of the location of the end of the string. If there is a URL, what we did was just print it out, and then we updated the page to keep going. What we want to do to change this is instead of just printing out each URL as we find it, we want to collect the URLs. We want to have a way to use the URLs so we can use them to keep crawling to find new pages. The structure we've been learning about this unit is the way to do that. What we want to do is keep all the URLs in a list. At the end of this procedure, instead of printing the links as we go, we want to have a list of all the links that we found. So this is what the current printAllLinks procedure does. It takes a page as its input, and its output is nothing. It doesn't return anything. All it does is do some work, prints out all these links, but we can't actually use them at the end because it doesn't return anything. So what we want to do is change this. Instead of print all links, what we want is to get all links. We want to actually have the links in a way that we can use them. So what we want instead of printing all links is to actually get the links. So we'll change the name of our procedure to get all links. And instead of outputting none, what we want to do is output a list of links. And that should be the list that corresponds to the things that we were printing before. But now instead of just printing them, we want to output them as a list.